So Rodrigo just had a freaky, creepy experience whilst taking some pictures. And he's gonna say it right now. And I can tell you, it will creep you out. So probably this mansion was literally haunted. Tell me your experience, bro.
When I was upstairs taking a picture of the piano in the room across, I saw at the closet in the corner a big black figure with a hat on. And after that, when I wanted to go into that room and take a picture of the room next to it, I saw a little girl in a white dress standing at the door.
Can you hear me? Oh damn, man. Freaky little girl. So, we actually just drove for about 6 hours to get to this very unique location. Well, it's actually an abandoned doctor's practice in Germany. And I can tell you, fams, everything is still inside this freaky sort of big-ass mansion. And right now, it's literally 6 a.m. in the morning. So that's pretty early in the morning, but yo, it's still dark and it's pretty creepy actually. And I'm here with a special guest.
Hello everyone, how are you?
Mr. Rodrigo. So, yeah, I want you to smash a big ass like. I'm gonna do this quick because I don't want to get arrested here in Germany, because literally most of the windows are actually open so people can see us, and it's 6 a.m. and a lot of people are actually walking on the road. I don't know why, it's pretty strange, but let's do this. So the floor we're now at are actually the sleeper rooms, but it has a very special type of furniture actually. Pretty old, but not that old, you know. And everything is still inside, legit. And there is so much to discover here at this freaky doctor's practice mansion. Look at this hallway. And the decay. The walls. The ceiling. And the paint is coming down. We have to be careful because the floors are actually pretty weak on this floor and a lower floor, because there are some holes on the ground. So we have to literally have to be careful, because I don't want to fall through the floor at freaky 6 a.m. in the morning. I think this was a sort of library. Look at the ground, it's all filled with many paperworks and stuff like that, like I see. Random paperworks, also pieces from books and other stuff. Look at this freaky ass seat and a crazy ass table there. This is literally amazing to see actually. My first doctor's practice and I love it. Check the money. And this sleepy room is actually so much to see right now, literally. Many old books as well. Wow. Yo, Rodney.
What?
Come to me. I want to show you something right now. I just found something epic. I found a magazine.
What did you find?
I found this right now. Nazi.
Me and my boyfriend.
And I'm gonna try to speak some German. So, Hat, Spear, alles gesagt, wie Albert Speer, der Mann, an Hitlers Seite mit seiner Schuld lebt. Ein Interview, ein Psychogramm. So, this magazine is about, I think, Mr. What is his name? Albert Speer. And this dates from 20 October 19,
87 right now. Oh wow. So I opened this magazine and the first thing I see is actually whiskey. Mm-hmm. AKA cognac. What does this... Why the heck is this book about Albert Speer and Hitler? And only thing you see is cognac and freaky radios. Look. What the hell? And beer, yeah. Rodrigo, speak like an Indian sort of dude.
What do you mean?
Just speak, I don't know, like an Indian or something.
I don't want to speak English.
Crazy. Alright. He literally does me reminds of a personage about of The Simpsons. like a raging Indian gamer or something on YouTube. Alright, look at this freaky DK, it's insane. And all, like always, nature takes over. But this sort of thing for books are actually pretty beautiful to see, actually. Alright. You can take really some good ass pictures here. Even all the clothes I left behind, actually. So 6 hours driving is actually worth it right now.
Wow.
Damn. A freaky old phone back in the days. Damn. Oh, look, some pictures. Of a funeral, I think. Maybe it's all filled with random paperwork and other stuff, but it's definitely crazy. Shit. Oh. This newspaper dates from 1983. Wow. I don't know what the heck it is. If you do, let me know in the comments below. I think it's a sort of vinyl plate or something. This is a book from Edward Arnold. £2. An English book. Unique books here as well. Mostly of the clothes are actually female clothes. The stairs here that you see here right now is actually that from the attic, but I'm not gonna show the attic because it's all empty. Most of the freaky mansion is actually pretty amazing. What is this here? Oh wow. Oh, crazy here. So this was a bathroom. So many closets and hiding rooms. Look at the staircase here now. This is actually the most insane staircase I ever saw inside a freaking mansion. Check this out. Damn. Another sleeping room. But there's not that much to see here. Interesting, so I'm gonna skip that room. That's after this door right now. Whoa. Ugh.
Maybe some mattresses. High room here. Alright, anyways. Let's go to a lower floor now. Those stairs are actually pretty weak, so I have to be very careful right now. As you can see outside, it's getting clearer outside again. Look at this. This is actually dangerous to walk on it, so now. So I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna through here. A lot of books. Oh, a home trainer here. Amazing. So Tessie was another beautiful bathroom, the biggest one. Still in good condition, like I can see. Oh, look for a saving wall. Someone opened it already. Crazy. So we're now at a sort of balcony. And look at the landscape here right now. So beautiful. The mountains of Germany. And in front of me, I can see. There's also another bed here. I don't know why there's a bed on the freaking balcony. That's creepy as hell. What a sound. Oh, he always don't know. Okay, I just found out that the freaking clothes there in front of me. Still some clothes hanging as well. Alright. What the hell? So the paint from those walls were actually in red with roses. The most of the paint are gone, like you can see, especially that area. At least there's still some paint left behind, so we can clearly see which paint those walls had. Yeah, I just say floors. Those are walls. I just said those were actually floors. Okay, that was a big mistake right now. So I really don't have a clue as well. So, but I think I said the floors will the walls were floors. So, anyways, doesn't matter. You know by now that the walls had freaky red, yeah, paint. with roses. So this one here is actually the main floor, and the craziest part is actually inside the basement. That is right over there, but there are actually multiple stairs that goes to the basement. And at the basement, there was actually the doctor's practice. So yeah, it's actually super creepy inside there. So definitely make sure to watch the full video if you want to see a very creepy ass horror doctor's practice at the basement. First, this beautiful piano. Check this out. Holy damn. It is so beautiful. Even a decay from the main floor is insane. Look how big the freaking doors were. Damn. A typical big ass mansion. I really wanted to visit this place for a while now. And now, I just made it happen. And I'm happy I made it happen actually. Because a 6 hours drive is worth it, legit. Oh look! Old pictures. Maybe the owners? But the piano is pretty amazing. Just something creepy, like you said, that you said.
I was taking a picture in the room next door.
Show me. Of this room? Yeah. Oh, well, oh damn, that's creepy as well, actually.
I was sitting here taking a picture of this bottle, and all of a sudden I felt this curtain touching me.
Oh man, yeah, but it's from the wind. Maybe it's haunted, you know. Because you attract evil spirits. I like it. Alright, I'm gonna show you further of the high mansion right now. Another sort of living room. Oh wow, look at the ceiling here. Almost pretty destroyed here. Check this out. Oh wow, this closet is pretty cool. I don't know which room this was in, but it looks stunning. Oh shit, that was dangerous. Oh look at the kitchen here right now. Untouched as well.
pretty old microwave. Oh, look, to cut some meat. Maybe this was a storage room or food or something. Oh yeah, definitely. Or cook and pans.
Barbecue sauce.
Alright. Look at this staircase. Like I said, there are actually not all staircases got tools in the basement. This one is the best one actually. And that goes to the freaking Dr. Proctor's. Are you fam ready to see the creepy ass basement? What? Somebody is there. Like I said, it's pretty strange that a lot of people are actually walking on the road. Alright, come. Look, I'm going to the freaking basement right now. It starts right now in the most epic part of the whole mansion. Check this out, fam. Here it begins. The basement of hell. From a very creepy dog. Actually, I read some history about this doctor's practice, and I think the owner was a woman actually. So the doctor was a woman. But I don't have a clue why she had her doctor's practice inside the freaking basement. If you know why, let me know in the comments below. Everyone wants to know that, because it's actually pretty creepy to have a doctor's practice inside the basement. But I don't know where the heck the waiting room was. Check this out. Starts right here after this door. Here. It already starts. Look at this, fam. Creepy as hell. But this mansion had like two basements. There's now basement number one. The doctor practice. Look at this. Very stunning area right now. Actually, the room. It's creepy here, actually. Wow. I freaking love this place. So, Rodney. Give this place a number from 0 till 10. Which number would you give this place?
11.5.
No, only till 10, dude.
12.5.
Oh man, you're so annoying. I will give this place a freaky 9. Let me know in the comments below which number you would give for this mansion right now. But definitely this place, for me, in my opinion, deserves a freaking 9. Especially because of the freaky basement. And look at this bat. Yeah. Looks like a bat from a sanatorium, you know? But check this out. Wow. I don't know which room this was actually. That looks like a straight from a horror movie or something. A lot of books and files probably. Oh, do you see this here? Do you see this? Another staircase. Damn. What is this? This. I don't know which room this was. It had a pretty big ass door. Wow, oh, the ceiling is coming down.
And like always, a lot of paperwork on the ground. Another sort of library. A wide scale. Pretty antique. A lot of more books here. Dude, it's insane. Oh yeah, I know it's you, dude. You have fun right now at the door, huh? Mm-hmm.
I know you do.
Yes.
Alright.
That doll legit scared the hell out of me when I actually explored this mansion first without recording this to see if this really worth the 6 hours drive. Oh, look, someone freaking put on a kneel. And this doll right now, what the hell? That is pretty creepy. That freaking doll scared the hell out of me. Legit. Not gonna lie. An old typewriter machine here. Oh, look at this. I think that was a freak doctor. Some medicines here, pills and stuff like that. Dude, that you noticed, there's a Neil and doll.
What?
Neil. Creepy, huh? Nah, not us. I don't know which chair this was. Oh. Dude. I told you it's dangerous here to walk. Oh, freaking hell. He's scared out of me right now, man. Just freaking light. Look at this. Another. Practice. This. I don't know what that is. Für Deutschland! Nice. What? Oh wow. What the hell? That's a baby or something. Hey. Oh! There's actually a freaky Dutch. And this book is actually from Amsterdam, yeah. From the Netherlands. Wow. I wasn't expecting that. To find a book in Dutch. In Germany? In a freaky abandoned mansion. Actually, a doctor's practice. Crazy. Oh, wow. Holy damn. This is nuts. I don't know if I showed you this, but it looks crazy. Locked. So Rodrigo just had a freaky, creepy experience whilst taking some pictures, and he's gonna say it right now, and I can tell you it will creep you out. So probably this mansion was literally haunted. Tell me your experience, bro.
When I was upstairs taking a picture of the piano in the room across, I saw at the closet in the corner, a big black figure with a hat on. And after that, when I wanted to go into that room and take a picture of the room next to it, I saw a little girl in a white dress standing at the door.
Kimmy? Oh damn, man. Freaky little girl. And after that, he heard crazy noises, or not? I didn't hear anything or saw anything, so...
Then it was the moment when you were going downstairs.
Oh yeah. Okay. Oh damn, man. See, your freaky attracts some spirits. Bird. Alright. Like I said, fams, this mansion has two basements. We are going now to basement number two. Look at this. Check this out. The generator room was here actually. What the hell? Crazy. I don't have a clue what the heck this is, but it looks like from a horror movie. Like, isn't that evil here? All X-ray pictures or something. Oh. I don't know what the heck this is. Oh shit, it's still going. I think this door goes to outside, so yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, this is pretty eerie here. Holy damn. Alright, just entered the last part of the basement. And I think this was actually the wine storage room here. There's all many bottles I can see right now. Pretty intense. Amazing. Alright, I have something in my shoe. I feel something in my shoe. I hope it's not a spike. Alright. So we're... Oh, and now ski lads, you see? So right now I'm back to the basement where all the creepy doctor stuff is, and I'm gonna show you the back garden of this mansion, aka doctor's practice. So this is actually the back garden here, and it smells like someone has baking fries here. Mm-hmm. Look how big this freaky mansion was. All right, follow me. Lot of mud. And then, yeah, this exploration is done. So we actually saw it that freaking night. And now, we see it a little bit at day as well. So It's pretty early in the morning, as I said. It's now literally 7 a.m. in the morning, so we are actually here. We were here for like a small 1 hour, so yeah. Alright, fam, but look at this, how beautiful Germany is actually. Wow, freaking love the buildings. Look at this, how crazy. But check this out. Wow! Yo, look how big this mansion was, you. Pretty huge. Sorry for the windy noise. But check this out. Even that freaky house, or aka mansion, is pretty big. And beautiful, actually. I still love it, this freaking mansion. We just did it. Did this, fams. We did this. And it was being on my list for like years. And now we made it happen, bro. We made it happen. We did it. It was worth it to drive 6 hours to this location. Oh, damn, fam, you did it. I can still can't believe you did it, actually. Check this out. Pretty big. Look at those buildings. And this is called as the part. Bunker, probably a sort of coffee or a club or something, I don't know. Damn. Yo, Germany is actually beautiful, look at this. All the beautiful houses. I mean, mansions. So yeah. You did it. You did it. And if you enjoyed this, smash a big ass like. Please, if you have saw or heard anything in the background, like Rodrigo said, he literally saw two ghosts, like a small tiny girl with a freaky white black dress. Like I was saying, black dress. A white dress, actually. And a black man with a freaky big ass head. And that's definitely a sort of evil spirit. So yeah. Would really appreciate if you go and do that, fams. Thanks for being part of this exploration. And I will see you, fams, and another crazy ass adventure. Peace out. Alright. Later.